press the Map button to display a map of the current vehicle location. Maps can be displayed in 2D view, which shows a map in the two-dimensional form that is similar to a road map, or in bird view, a three-dimensional map that makes a route more recognizable because it elevates the landmarks and provides a panoramic view over a long distance. To switch between map views, touch this key. In 2D view, the map can be oriented to have the top of the screen represent north or the direction the vehicle is heading. Touching the screen and releasing recenters the map at the touched location. When in 3D mode, this also displays touch icons for rotating the map view. Touching and holding the map screen in all map views scrolls the map in the direction that is touched. The map can also be moved with a drag or flick motion. For quicker moving of the map screen, you can touch and then drag a map in any direction, regardless of view mode. Additionally, you can use a quick swiping gesture to engage a faster scroll of the map. The INFINITI controller can be used to move the map by sliding the controller in any direction. To zoom in or out, touch this scale indicator on the right side of the map screen or turn the INFINITI controller left or right. You can also zoom the map by touching the screen with a pinch out motion to zoom in or a pinch in motion to zoom out. With the current map location shown on the screen, press and release the Map button to show the display view bar. You can use the touchscreen or INFINITI controller to select an item in the display view bar. Select from a variety of split-screen map views or touch the right arrow to scroll for additional options to display on the left side of the split-screen view, including Split Map, to choose from a variety of split map view options. Intersection, which displays a map of the upcoming intersection on the left side of the split-screen view. Turn List, to view a list of turns on the current route. Where Am I, to show information about current vehicle location. Turn by Turn, which displays turn information for the current route guidance. And Eco Drive Report, to see a breakdown of how economically the vehicle is being driven. Some display view bar options can only be selected after touching the arrow icon to scroll for additional options. Please see your INFINITI InTouch Owner's Manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.